Hello, today we are looking at Ubuntu 90.10 beta and I'm so looking forward to this release of Ubuntu 19.10 because they've done so many great things. You could have noticed by the boot up screen that the boot up screen has slightly changed. It's no longer orange on pink, purple is now pink on purple. And it's really quite a cool thing. So, also we got the new wallpaper and the addition which I got because I've been running daily builds for a while now. Just keeping up to date. So I got the latest version here on the release day. And it comes with GNOME 3.34 as you can see. But it also got all the wallpapers which we're gonna get. So this is a mix between 19.4 and 19.10, and I really like this board. I really like this. There's so many cool ones, but this blows my mind away. So it is GNOME 3.34 all over. Love this logo. It got the new updated Java theme, got the light and dark theme mixed together, which more and more this dress is doing. Like Kubuntu 19. Already for a while got it to mix. It gets this error sometimes. I don't know why, but in general, it's minor and you can remove the application if you want to. It got two system monitors. Now the main thing between the two is it's the same app, but the one is a Snap and the one is a debug. So as you can see, we just opened up the Snap. It takes some while to launch and I love to show you the difference between the two. Or I think the one is a Snap. I might be wrong. And then it's just confusing that they got two. And it's library of 6.3.1 is Linux kernel 5. Now I don't understand if it's just my system or all over because all the other flavors got 5.3, but Ubuntu my system got 5, so I don't know if it's just my system or if it's something in general. And yeah, but still, it's still great and it's exciting. One of the new cool features of Ubuntu or GNOME 3.34 is you can easily pull icons together and it says graphics, but and I'm not sure if you can change the name, but it's nice that you can just add, categorize apps together in these features like that. So that's quite a cool feature. So yeah, I really think that's one of the best releases of date. It's just improving. And this is the last release of Ubuntu. Of course, this is still the beta before the next LTS release. And it's really turning out to be a fantastic, fantastic release. As you can see, it's about 1 GB of memory use while running RAM, which is fantastic. So I know they've put a lot of work into that to get GNOME 3's RAM better. And I'm sure it will just improve and improve. I remember when it was 1.7. So they are really doing a good job. So yeah, I would like to see it coming back to 700. 600. But let's see. Yeah, thank you for watching. See you later. Goodbye.